Jay's testing his new product. Let's get over there.
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
Look at yourselves.
Your troop. Oh, it's a circus, all right.
Convulsed by father-mother syndrome, acting out in an orgy of
self-destructive,
narcissistic violence.
Conventional therapy simply isn't enough for you.
You need me.
But alas,
just as our degenerate society creates your pathology, so it also stigmatizes
my cure.
Breed mine, pharmaceutical. A revolutionary,
highly affordable cure.
Okay, buckle up, everyone! Time to kill some clowns!
You can only hide behind your mask of frivolous nihilism for so long. I order you to lay down your weapons, apologize to my staff, and enroll in my two-week anger management retreat.
You will sign over your business,
your supplies, your staff.
You will accompany me to South America.
We will make progress.
You will build my paradise with my breath!
Hey, look at that! A dude with a hamburger for a head!
Called me.
Pube head.
Yabo.
Who's a pube head now, you hypersexual, neurocognitively impaired, snub-nosed little tramp?
Hi. I'm Dr. Isaiah Friedlander. PhD.
While you were at the prom with a fucking jock, where was I?
Oh,
that's right.
Studying.
Studying for this moment.
And I will not be denied what I deserve by some band of freaks!
Freaks!
Freaks! Free fucker? And another free fucker? Guys! We're a free fucker overall!
I do not need to put a stop to you.
I merely need to let you self-destruct.
Wait, that's me!
I'm trying to kill me!
Which one am I?
Hey, how you holding up after that trip? Last thing I remember was getting teabagged by my evil twin. Then I woke up with my junk stapled to the D of the Vinewood side. I gotta tell you, Fresh Meat, Friedlander may be a human hemorrhoid, but he's got some good shit! I'm still getting some effed up visuals over here. Now, from what I remember, he's planning some kind of move to South America. I say no fucking way. We cut him off, take his whole stock as compensation, and leave him for the dogs. All we need is his location. I'll see if I can get any of his goons to squeal. Get down here when you can.